born in 1822 in France. He studied maths and science in college, and when he graduated, he married a person called Marie, but sadly three of their children died from a disease called typhoid.
In university, Pasteur studied science and maths. We found out that we put glitter on our hands, and the first person at your table, they had to put the glitter on their hands, and then the other people had to shake their hands and see how the glitter spreads.
Okay.